Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off VSync within the Nvidia Control Panel. Let's get into the method. Open the Nvidia Control Panel first. If you can't find it, you can search for it in the search bar. Within the app, look in the left section and expand the option called 3D Settings. In this section, click on Manage 3D Settings. On this page, in the Global Settings tab, scroll down and look for the option called Vertical Sync. Click on the current setting next to it, which should be Use the 3D application setting, and then you can select the new option you want from the list, such as On or Off. With this set, click on Apply in the bottom right corner to save the change. This will change the setting globally, but you can use the Program Settings tab to enable VSync for specific applications using the same method, and most applications, such as games, will have their own setting to enable or disable VSync, which should override the settings we've just changed. This means you'll need to check in the display or graphics settings in your games to turn it on or off there as well. That's how to turn on or turn off VSync within the Nvidia Control Panel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.